It had been extremely slow. But then I noticed a great blue heron standing in the water. You can see him in the upper left corner of the video. And that meant bait fish were around that area. So I casted the top toad in the direction of the bird, and bam! The bass had tangled the line around the lily pad stalks, and I thought for a split second I might lose this one.